half black. And he's like, hey, Cole, can I have a pencil? No. Is it because I'm the African-American persuasion? And he's like, no, that's not it. I'm like, yeah, he hates Jews too. He told me he wants to cut my brother's yarmulke in half. And the whole time our teacher's sitting there going, I'm like, what if I actually was Jewish? That'd be terrible.